If determinant is given 1, 5, 7, 2, x, 14, 3, 1, 2, that is equal to 0, find the value of x, means find this x values. Okay, now solution. Write once again a determinant 1, 5, 7, 2, x, 14, 3, 1, 2, that is equal to 0. Okay, now expand this determinant. Now expanding, before you mention signs. Sign means plus minus plus, like this, plus minus plus, minus plus minus, plus minus plus, like this, plus minus plus, minus plus minus, plus minus plus. Now expand this left hand side, expand this determinant 1 into means consider only these four elements. First row, first column, don't consider. Okay, consider these elements. 2x into 2 is a 2x minus 1 into 14 is minus 14. Then 5, consider minus 5. Minus 5, first row, second column, remaining 2, 3, 14, 2, multiply. 2 into 2 is a 4, minus 3 into 14 is 42. Then plus 7 means first row, third column, remaining elements are 2x, 3, 1, multiply. 2 into 1 is 2, minus 3 into x is minus 3x, that is equal to 0. Open the bracket, 2x minus 14, 4 minus 42 is 38, minus 38 into minus 5 is a plus 190. Okay, now plus 14 minus 21x is equal to 0. Minus 14 plus 14 get cancelled, and 190, and 2x minus 21 means minus 19x is equal to 0. Now therefore 19x equal to, shift right hand side, means 19x is equal to 190, and therefore x is equal to 190 divided by 19. So cancel it, x value is at 10. Now this is required answer. Solve for x. Determinant is given 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, x, 2, that determinant equal to 0. Means find this x values. Okay. Now write once again this determinant. 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, x, 2, that is equal to 0. Now expand this determinant, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. Okay. Take like the signs. Okay, now expand this determinant. First 1 plus 1 is there, 1 into means consider these four elements except first row, first column. 4 into 2 is 8, minus x into 5 is a 5x. Then minus sign, plus minus plus, minus sign, and consider this element. This element is a minus 1, again minus 1. First row, second column. Now take only these elements, 3, 1, 5, 2, multiply, cross multiply, 3 into 2 is a 6, minus 1 into 5 is a minus 5, plus 2. First row, third column, don't consider, only consider these elements, 3 into x is a 3x, minus 1 into 4 is a 4, that equal to 0. Open the bracket, 8 minus 5x, minus 6 minus 1 is plus 1 only, minus 1 into minus is again plus 1, plus 1 only, plus sign, plus 6x, then minus 8 equal to 0, plus 8 minus 8 get cancelled, minus 5x plus 6x only x, then remaining plus 1 equal to 0, or x is equal to minus 1. Now this is required solution.